Please don't do it, my guy. I need to. Isla. Where am I? That hurts. Wait a minute. Oh no. I got shot. Three times. Ah, damn it. I didn't get to tell him. Oh my god. It's you. What? How long have I been out? A month? I'm sorry, it's all my fault. I should have just let him take my wallet. It just had something important. Sit down. It was that picture of us. Me and you in the park. Such a nice sunny day. I had so much fun. You look so beautiful. Literally hurt me. Ow. No. Yeah, it hurts, but knowing that you're here makes me feel all better. I had that picture of us and I just didn't want to let it go. Plus I had money in it. But that was more important than anything I'd ever have. And I couldn't let anyone take it away from me. I'm sorry. I'm sorry that I was stupid and had to go get myself hurt. I couldn't let that go. What? What did I say? I was gonna tell you something. It's fine, don't worry about it. It's nothing. Want to know. Okay. Listen. We met at a young age. We grew up together. We spent all the time together and the whole wide world together. You're my best friend, but tried to hide these feelings and bury them for ages, but I just can't. I have to tell you, especially after this. I love you. No, I'm not joking. Not kidding either. I've always loved you, but I just never had the courage to tell you was worried you wouldn't like me back and we'd lose each other. Friendship. How do you feel about me? You feel the same way? Oh my. That's a fucking relief. Wow. So do you want to be together with me? I know it's gonna be a lot of work helping me. It's fine if you don't want to help me recover, I understand. You don't want to be a part of this. That's good to hear. I'm glad. I loved you since the frickin' first day we met. And I will love you till the ends of my days. So I guess we're boyfriend and girlfriend now, huh? I hit the jackpot. All right. You want me to kiss you? I guess, yeah. Why the hell not? Boy, took getting shot to tell you I loved you. Totally worth it. I love you. So, can I have some lunch now? Can you get me the red jello? I love cherry. Okay, thank you.